What up, y'all? Hope everyone's doing all right. I'm back at this crocodile type character. She kind of looks like a dragon now. With a really fat beard. You know, jaw. You know, I really liked the thin jaw. I don't really like the fat jaw. Actually, I wish that I didn't really manipulate it so much. But that's okay. That would be kind of interesting. This was a mistake, but it kind of looks cool. Oh, fall off is what I need. I mean, I kind of just want it to be I guess it's not a regular crocodile. It's already not a regular crocodile. I don't think I mind that. I have to go dark. I think this is a little bit too bright, this light here. Nobody cares. Nobody cares. Okay. You know what, let's stick to the main, let's stick to the other theme. Let's figure out a way to split this in two. This is getting like messed up. Oh, you know what? This would actually go down, I think. Why is it not moving? Oh, I'm on smooth, like a dum-dum. Well, we can just separate it later. Since that's making it look so bad. Okay, what do we want to do next? I'm pretty happy with it, but I think I just need figure out a good way to do like those plates on his back. So I don't know if I can. I'll try layer. I mean, that's actually like what I'm looking for. Oh, so layer brings that layer up. Interesting. I'm sort of seeing how that works now. My problem is when I smooth it, what is it going to look like? It actually doesn't look terrible. Surprisingly. All right, let me see if I can. What up, Cook? Even though you're a bot. You're a bot. You're a filthy, filthy bot. You are a bot. A filthy, filthy bot. Actually, no, I feel like. So I think I have to take it off symmetry. It's just not clean enough for me. So don't mind it, it's just not clean enough. So. Oh, I wanna go on YouTube. YouTube is better than. OBS doesn't even show me how many people are watching. This chat is like not great. Your channel. Two watching. Everyone's out having a nice Friday evening, most likely. And here I am, sculpting away, sculpting away. Okay, I gotta figure out a way to make this flat. I guess I could just use... Oh, I thought it was an orthopedic. Orthographic. I know it's orthographic. I like saying orthopedic. Maybe the polygon tool will be able to help me out here. I guess it is round, though. I don't think this is the right tool. I think we'll just go with old-fashioned flatten. Off of symmetry, you know, I can probably just smooth it, to be honest. Let's see what smooth. Well, smooth is not really doing much, which is weird. So what is the best way to do this? I could add plates one by one, but I feel like that takes forever. What's up, Tyrita? Sculpting. What's up, Anthony? Is this early? Yeah, actually, it wasn't a very long day, but it was a cold day on set today. And I was outside all day, so I couldn't do any sculpting at work, which is not fun. I always like when I can sculpt at work, but that's the worst part about this weather. Oh man, this one was way off. Okay, so at some point in time, these things, so he's looking crazy. He's looking crazier than ever. Thank you. Yeah, he's, what is that? I don't know. We'll see what happens. I'm learning a lot. Happy with the hands. I think they look all right. You know, it's not the cleanest, but, you know, I think the idea comes through. Gotta do some trimming down here. Might need to give him a bigger belly, too. That might It might add something. Minus 35. Wait, in Canada, do you guys use, no, wait. Is that like minus 35 Fahrenheit? Oh, Celsius. Celsius is, so it might be around the same here. I think here it's like maybe between like 10 and, oh no, it's 20 degrees here. 20 degrees Fahrenheit. Okay, what was I? Oh, I was trying to do this tail. And these plates, I feel like they're usually like squared off at the top. True reptile plates, I feel like they're usually squared off. Oh, I actually should have been. I could have used the symmetry. Turn symmetry on for this guy. Okay. Still a little sectiony, but they all look good except for this little area is a little wonky, but and I guess I could, I probably could just rework this whole area. Trying to drag this out again. Yo, this mesh is stretched right here. But I probably should have done this before I melded them together. But that's okay. It's all a learning process. I'll live. I'll live. Whoop. It's kind of fun making these things, though. So I feel like, okay, that's those two. I'm getting kind of, you know what? Maybe I should. I gotta start being careful now, because I don't want them to. Maybe I'll try to make one more and have them sort of come together. Because I know they would join up at some point in time in their tails. probably should have, like, I don't know, I guess this could work. I can make it work. Yeah, it was cold. I was outside for, I mean, not too long. I mean, honestly, I can't complain. I was only outside for like 6 hours. I think 11, no, 1, 2, 3, yeah, or maybe around 6 hours. But it's cold. Tairita. Good cup of joe with some Baileys. Yeah, I got home. I was hungry. Had some cheap pizza. I bought, sometimes I'll just buy things because, like, they're like nostalgic. So I bought Ilio's pizza, those like square pizzas from back in the day, from BJ's. I mean, they're okay, but they're not really that great. But I mean, I was hungry, so whatever. But yeah, they're not really that great. I feel like I just want to do it this way. The layer root. It's actually, I don't even think it's level at all. How did that become so unlevel? I need to bring my grid back. No, let me get this grid out of here. And just get me a nice box. Or do I want to do a cylinder? Sometimes I don't like cylinder. I gotta figure out how to do a square box. Sometimes it's like the super simple things that... But I was watching some more tutorials on my way home from work. Learned a few things. Maybe that's a little too big. It only needs to be out a little bit. Maybe a little bit more here. Maybe a little bit. I wonder what that talk is. There's like a name for that when I sort of like babble. But it just feels normal. Why is this not, why is it acting like that? Oh, I think I'm like touching the little circle. Get out of here, edit. I'm gonna give him some grounding. I mean, that'd be kind of cool if this was on liquid, but I don't think it is. Okay, so... I guess I have to validate it. Oh, that's awesome. Tell her I said thank you. That's awesome. I love that. I'm really excited for my first collaboration that I will be posting about on Saturday on my Instagram. Tomorrow. Is it Saturday yet? I'll be posting it at 11 a.m. So I'm really looking forward to that. My first official collaboration of 2022. Technically my first official art collaboration. With like a major like establishment. Like established. Not business, but like establishment. I'm really excited about it. So that's going up tomorrow at 11 a.m. Which means I guess I can stay up late. I guess it doesn't really make a difference as long as I'm up. Let me set my alarm now. I don't see any of my little calendar things. Why is my calendar not sending me? I know I sent a reminder. So let me just set my alarm real quick. I'm gonna set it to 10 a.m. So I can make sure nothing goes on off without a hitch. Did I not send it? Saturday at 10 a.m. Okay, good. I made the art already. I've just been going back and forth with the entity, just like perfecting it and stuff like that. And it's gonna be an Instagram collab post. It's crazy how Instagram has all these things nowadays. Validate it. How big is this? Okay. Flat subdivision. I don't really need to subdivide it. I wanted to see if there was a way that I could I don't really know how to use dynamic topology and stuff yet. Yeah, I don't know. Like, I don't want it to have... I know there's a way to, like, make it so you can get rid of some of the... Get rid of some of the faces. Decimation. No, that makes it like all wonky. I always get stuck in these rabbit holes. Like, look, like, why does this have to be so much, so many thingies? Uniform faces? I don't know what that means. No. Oh wait, I think that worked. Right? I just don't want it to be, so I'm just trying to, like, get the, like, have this be, like, less vertices. Like, it's just a rectangle. Like, I never know why it does that. Like, I don't need it to be so big, but I also don't want the bottom to be, like, rounded like that. Like, the bottom is so weird. Like, why is it like that? Let me take the wireframe off now. Top is great. Oh wait, actually no, it's not. It's actually really ugly. Oh well, I guess we'll just keep it like that. Although I know there's a way to voxel merger and put the number lower. It worries me that it gets so, like, weird. Like, why does it get so weird? What is rebuild multi-res? You can rebuild a multi-resolution hierarchy from voxel remeasure output. It will also run faster and use less mesh between the voxel and the other. Wait, however, if your voxel detail value is low and you're asking for a lot of, oh, okay. So, alright, let me take this wireframe off. That's fine. I don't really know how to get, like, just a regular square. I feel like it shouldn't be that big when I make it. Okay, so now you are a box. What does this do? That makes it like a weird... Let me look at this through PBR. It looks like a box, right? I mean, it's kind of weird and round looking. I actually don't know what that is. Let's see if I can make it bigger. What it looks like. I mean, it's got some weird shapes to it that I don't really understand. Max faces. Put it to 100 and see what happens. Never really messed with that before. Oh, work with the Met cap. Yeah, I agree. I like the Met cap. Yeah, I could trim it. I always wonder, like, I'm surprised that, also, can you hear the air machine? Do I sound the same, or I might sound a little, we have, like, the air filter going, and I forgot to put it on low, so let me know. If it sounds any different. Okay, this is a good size. Bring it up to his feeties. Oh, I think I know how to use this now. Learning. Alright, how big is this box? Let me validate it. It's still okay. That's alright. Okay, let me get back on track. Because I always get stuck. Oh, I think I can lock this, right? I thought I put lock on the bottom. I was like messing around and I saw. I thought I placed it on the bottom to kind of save it. Okay, so let me lock that one. Oh wait, does that mean I can't? So I can only work on that layer. Okay. I guess that works. I'm just trying to lift the tail up. So that is helpful, actually. This one is so sad. I gotta do something about this. Okay. It's not bad. This still doesn't look very natural. I don't mind having it fall off, but it has to look natural. Sometimes I'm like straight fighting with the canvas. Okay, so we got that there. I think that might help. Oh, I'll make it a little wider, maybe. And I'll flatten it out a little bit. Just to give it some character. And then we'll... we just add another one there. Call it a day. Okay, so I guess I should just like mesh some of this stuff together and see what we're dealing with. Since I don't think I can really smooth it. Oh, that's right, I locked it. Can I smooth it? No, it just smooths the one. So, am I ready to... Do I want to try to color them first? Box topology section. So that's what I probably should have done, huh? Okay, let me get it off edit. Box topology. Constant density. Geometry. Yeah, that's why I'm kind of confused at. Like, I was just trying to, like, lower it, but I don't see really how to. I hate that I don't know what I'm missing. Like, I just want a clean box with no rounded edges. But I feel like I have to... like, I feel like I might have to, like, make it bigger to make it smaller. Okay, 1. 32... Six. I mean, it's kind of sharp. I just want how many faces is this? 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know. 6. I'm not that good at math. Okay, so... let's go back to the normal box. Normal box. And where do I get to the box geometry? Oh, okay, first let me go to the grid or the wireframe. Okay, I have my wireframe. Lower the voxel count in the box topology section. Okay, so it's gotta be here. Right now it is. Maybe it's this? I think it's just a weird painting that has me, like, messed up. Like, I think it's just a Metcalf paint that looks really freaky. Right? I think that's all it is. But I'm going to go with this, because I need, actually, where is the, oh, there it is. I was like, where is the rest of the model? It's like, I hope I didn't delete it. I wonder if I can do that with this one. Yeah, I'll just do that with this one. So this one is 6 faces. This one is 420,000 faces. That's bananas. I think I always have to remember how to do it. But I think I remember how to do it from now on. Because that's just like, it's just too much. Too much. I probably should have saved the other one so I could just put it in the same spot. That's okay, I'll just... There we go. Now I'll just, I guess I can't do that edit thing. That's fine. All right, so what other details do I want to put on this guy? Oh, you know what? I need to, like, I think I just need to mesh this and smooth it out. So let's see how bad a remesh makes this look. Oh. It's like part of me, like, never wants to remesh anything. Because I like the way it looks with, like, that separation. Man, I get to that age where I can't laugh without coughing. But I'll be right back. I gotta go to the bathroom. That's funny though. That is hilarious though. But I can only imagine because I don't know, that's just funny. Alright, let me just do this real quick. He's starting to look more and more like a crocodile, like a alligator Skeksis.
baby. That's what I'm talking about. It's Friday night. We got some snacks. Some Friday night snacks. What? Some Friday night snacks. It's delicious. Get that Waterloo.
I think the reason I wake up with headaches sometimes, I think I'm just chronically dehydrated. Shit. I think that's what it is. I feel like this is funny. I feel like I should take a picture for the thingy. Like I want my hand to be in it. Oh, that's a nice. That's gonna make a nice thumbnail, baby. Yo, that Waterloo. That Waterloo is it. Zero calories, zero sugar. Zero calories, zero sugar. Oh, it says the same thing all the way around. But it tastes pretty good, I have to say. I was going to get a soda because it's Friday. But the Skittles are enough sugar. I do drink water. I like water, but I usually drink these because I really like soda. So this kind of gives me that nice kind of feel, almost like I'm drinking soda. Am I like selected on that? Oh, I am. Okay. So that's the only thing is I want them to merge. But I don't necessarily want, I like that they're separated. I don't quite know how to I also don't know how to get rid of these things. I don't want all these extra things on my gizmo, but I don't know how to get rid of them. I don't know how to get rid of it. I don't see where I can get rid of that. Because I'm always like trying to move things and I touch one of these little cones. And it gets messed up. Where's my OBS so I can mute myself? Okay. I gotta make a quick mute or something. Yeah, I don't really like that, but I don't really see any unless I put like a crease or something. But I don't think crease cleans it up. Excuse me. No, crease doesn't really clean it up. Maybe that's okay. I think I just need to take a chill pill. I don't know what happened. I have like major coughs. Yeah, that's true. That's true. I agree. Facts. Not four. Four at a time. I gotta find my Skittles collection. Package collection. Usually if I travel somewhere, I try to find a pack of Skittles. But even here, when they have all those like special kinds and stuff, I'll like try to find the package. Like the special Halloween kind and all that stuff. But I have a bunch. At some point in time, I gotta open this. Let me unsolo this so I can see the damage. I'm still on frickin' symmetry. Doesn't look like I messed up too much. But I don't really want to be on symmetry. Why is this voxel? feel like 200 is not that much. So I'm surprised it's not getting real soft real fast. That's weird to say. Oh, look at this. This is a tragedy. This looks... Oh, got me again. Got me again. Always do. Munch Pack is a, it's like a subscription service. And they send like snacks from like around the, around the world and stuff. And they send all sorts of like interesting snacks. It's pretty fun. That's like the little one, like the smallest subscription. But I like foreign snacks and, you know, trying stuff from around the world and stuff like that. So it's pretty fun. This microphone. Oh man, look at that. Bro. Well, I chose for the Munch Pack, I chose sweet and salty because I do like salty stuff. I love sweet stuff, but I don't eat as much as I did. Like, I don't really even eat that much candy anymore, but I like it, so I'll have it every now and again. Like, you know, like for example, it's Friday. Like, normally I just wouldn't like really eat any candy now, but I feel like since it's Friday, why not? I don't know why I have such a cough all of a sudden. I think this Waterloo hit me. Oh, he needs some textures, but he needs Let me remesh this arm. I'll do it at 200. Keep sharp edges, baby. Oh, look at that. That is horrendous. How do they expect me to make masterpieces when I can't even remesh? Look at that. It's a nightmare. And I guess it's just gonna like stay a nightmare because I don't know what else to do here. Well, maybe it's because there's like multiple resolutions. I don't know. Who am I kidding? Excuse me. Gotta be cold. Oh yeah, my dad is the same way. He's a salty guy too. Loves his nuts. What's up, John? Aisha. What's up, y'all? Friday night, people coming through, hanging out. I was working, I've been working on this sculpt. Anthony's been making sure that I'm performing to the best of my abilities. You know what? I don't think I moved the... Oh, I think it's too late. I think I meant to move his fingers out a little bit to the edge of this cylinder. But you know what? It's Friday. We're just going to go ahead and... soften up his fingers. Soften up his little digits. Because that voxel merge... That voxel merge was a... Oh, God, I want symmetry. I love symmetry, but sometimes symmetry is... needs to be gone. I gotta figure out that setting that some of the... I feel like some of my tools are more intense, like if I'm zoomed in. Like, I've heard about it, and I think I've... I can't remember if I watched, like, a tutorial about it or something, but I know it's, like... I know it's out there, and I feel like some of my tools are set up wrong. The problem is I worked so long on the program, not knowing what I was doing, so, like, I just literally, like... Oh, my God. I literally just messed up all the options. I should probably just reset everything to how it was originally, but I'm afraid that if I do that, something's going to annoy me, and I'm going to be like, oh, I wish I would have just left it. If I can't get back to like where I wanted, what it was doing before. Try to save myself from myself, because I can be a grade A dum-dum sometimes. But that's okay. I do have a sorry for my Skittle voice. I do have a love for making hands though. Like, I think it's really fun to just use like a box to use the tools to make hands. I find that very, very fun. Oh, come on, you can get smooth. I don't know how I haven't ran through these tips yet. A lot of artists always complain about the Apple Pencil tips. The trial on ZBrush, and it's very confusing compared to Nomad. Oh, so you have a PC as well. You definitely don't want to pull a 2,000-year-old crocodile's finger. It's big facts. I actually might put a nice little crease in there. I feel like a nice little crease would like work. Oh, I gotta smooth this out though. This abomination. I gotta be careful because this Metcap sometimes. Metcap can get me. It's tricky Metcaps. Okay, so that's his thumb. That's his thumb. I think there can be a crease there. Okay, so this looks this looks a bit weird. What's the best way to... Hmm. I kind of want to flatten it. Maybe I'll just clay away at it. I don't know. Let's see. Because it just doesn't need to be that, like, it didn't need to be that round. Let's see what that looks like. It looks horrific. We're just gonna leave it for now. I wonder if flatten will help me. Maybe. Let me lock. Figure out that I can lock this. Alright, let's see if I can. Let's see if it smooths. If I could get it to smooth back out at a normal shape, then I'll be happy. I think that looks better, at least. I mean, it's still a little strange, but I think it looks better than just having that. Oh, man, I'm out of Skittles already. Oh, man. He does kind of look like, from being outside all day. Well, let me wipe my nose real quick. Hold up. Let me just wipe my nose real quick. He does kind of look like, what's his name? Sinclair from Dinosaurs. Mask and split. I know that I can't monetize, but let me turn it on, because you know what happens? I get finished and then I go and I forget to turn monetization on. So let me just turn it on now. Okay. Yeah, these legs. I think these legs. Oh, I locked it. Yo, I like lock though. And lock doesn't play games. I mean, it doesn't even let me. Oh, okay. I was gonna say it doesn't even let me do things that need to be unlocked. Savage. Okay, so let me voxel these guys up. I guess I'll do a little bit better resolution. That's not bad. That's what I get for eating and drinking on camera. Throat's just acting crazy. the karma that I get for eating on camera, drinking on camera. Now y'all stuck listening to me sounding like a, I don't know what I sound like. I have so many ideas always in my head. I think I have a problem. Like I can't, and it's also, excuse me, it's also withdrawing as well. It's literally also withdrawing as well. Like I just, I get ideas and I get like, they almost feel like cheats. Like I get cheats in my mind and I'm like, I want to like see if they work. So like I'll get something in my mind, I'm like, oh, I can do like a foot this way, or I can do this this way. And if I'm not home or in front of my iPad or something, then I have to wait so long. It feels like I have to wait forever to like experiment with it and like see if it works. So sometimes I'll just be like, God, like I cannot wait to be able to get back on my iPad and like work it out. And then I start working on the iPad and there's like a million things that I need to do. Like even when I want to work on this and I want to do live, I have to get up, I have to set up the iPhone that I use, my new iPhone that shoots amazingly. I set up all the wires on my computer and then I sit down and try not to get sidetracked. And then I open OBS, and before you can stream, you have to set up your stream, so I just have to, like, you know, name it and add the little icon, depending on what I'm going to be doing. And then I can just, like, go live. Although I did record some of this morning because I was working really fast because I had to go to work, but I really wanted to work on it. So I wanted to bring his, belly up. I think his belly is probably fine there. But let me look at it real quick. I think I like the way where it was. It's sufficiently round, I think. I don't think the other one adds. I kind of like this like silhouette, like this negative space in between there. What's up, Lethal? Also, if you guys like, if you guys appreciate the stream, you can hit like. Give me a like. Help that algorithm out. A brother needs an algorithm on his side. I apologize for eating and drinking and clearing my throat. I think the clearing my throat was the universe's way of telling me that I shouldn't eat and drink on camera, but it's Friday, so, you know. Put it in perspective, I'm doing this right by the microphone too. Shaking this bag right in front of the microphone. I've had this bag of Skittles. I think I got that Thanksgiving weekend from my parents. can't hide nothing. You can't hide nothing in life. I guess I could have hid the camera, but it's real life. It's real life, dog. Okay, do I want to use a, what's the best way to do this? I feel like a box. I've had enough. Not playing these games. Just give me what I want. We don't have to make this ugly. Oh, actually, I feel like heavy. That was intense. Okay. This smooth acts real funny. I think I have a funny setting. Allow dynamic topology. Song. It's kind of insane how that song has like just been, I don't even know, like it's just, you're making a song and it becomes like this song that just never dies. Never ever dies. God, I don't like when I mess up my I almost said my gyro, my gizmo, my gyro. Come on, bro, my gyro. I don't like when I mess up my gyro. I gotta like, how do I, oops, let's see if I can bake this. No, pivot, no, Lots. I don't even know who sings that song, though. It's iconic, but I could not even tell you who sings it. Okay. Clone these puppies. I should have did them all that way. I definitely should have did them all that way. But my patience, I can't. I mean, not like I'm not spending forever on this, but you know what I mean. I think might work. Maybe if I do like a, I think this is where the breakdown is. So I think if I do a big one, maybe it won't look as bad. There's a whole lot of cloning going on. Come on, symmetry, what are we doing here? It actually looks kind of cool. So I kind of wanted to do a little row in between. So maybe I can just like use this. And just clone it. DJ Cool. That's where it's at. I probably shouldn't eat anymore, but shit, that's too much. Too much, baby. Too much. My dad texted me. I feel like no matter what, I can never type as fast as I want to type. I didn't clone yet. So I get for not paying attention. Like a dum-dum. I feel like there's some potential there. Little system down. A little farther apart. Straight down the back. Pass the toilet paper. I don't know that song. I don't know that one. Toilet paper was crazy. We didn't have an issue. Well, no, we didn't have an issue. I think, I know I get mine from Costco or BJ's or whatever. So by the time that happened, I mean, I'd already had, it's only two of us, so we don't go through toilet paper. Some people just went, they just went crazy. People just lost it. I don't know why that was the thing. It's like, out of all the things, people are like, oh, we're gonna, this is a crisis. We need all the toilet paper we can get. I don't get it. Is that a real song? I never heard that one. That one was off my radar. Sounds like it should be sang by the Soggy Bottom Boys. In constant sorrow all through his days. Oh, I'm back in. Let me go back to. I am a man of constant sorrow. I've seen trouble on my days. I bid farewell to old Kentucky, place where I was born and raised. The place where he was born and raised. I know somebody knows what movie that's from. Somebody out there's gotta know. Great movie. Yo, I don't even want to look at my vertices count. With all these clones, oh, look at me messing up. With all these clones, I'm afraid to look at my vertices count. Physical fear. Extreme fear. To look at it. No way that it can be anything good. The dome. You know what's weird? I was in, I think, 8th grade. No, maybe it was in 8th grade. Maybe it was 9th grade. I don't know. It was 8th or 9th grade, and we took a trip to Montreal. Because I was in French class. So we took a trip to Montreal, and we went to this club. I don't know. It wasn't the Dome. It wasn't called the Dome. I have no idea what it was called. But it was like across the street from our hotel room or near like our hotel. And like we snuck out and went to this random club. I don't know how we got in. We were like way too young. What was it? Le Dejebrand or something like. Le Dejebrand. I remember someone saying the name, but I don't remember it. This is like 20 something years ago. It kind of just feels like a dream, but I know that it was real. Good old days. Not that that was like, I mean, that was a fun trip actually. Went to this little place and had some like maple syrup that they like poured over like ice and then gave to us. It was fun. And also went to, Toronto. Yeah, that was nice. That was for my fiance had a work thing. In Toronto. So we went there and it was really fun. And then we actually went to not the World Fair, Toronto something fair, this huge fair, and it was amazing. Oh, I can't believe I don't remember what it was called, what the fair was called. It might have been like the Canada Day, it was huge fair. It's the biggest fair I've ever been to in my life, and it was absolutely amazing. Blown away by it. Okay, let me just keep going. Since I'm. Wait, where'd you go? There you are. Why do you keep doing that? This thing looks like a spoiler. Okay, clone. Getting to the end here. I think we can fit one, just a few little bumps, pumps and a bumps. But we need to turn them. So, and somehow the symmetry is still, actually that wasn't bad, but I need to turn the whole thing, so let me take symmetry off. That works. Okay, so the only other thing that I want to do now is I'd like to make a crease. I want to continue with these. Or do I want to put... I think I want to... I feel like maybe I should just, like, merge all these. I don't know if I want to change the color of them. Oh, just deep into them sports. In San Jose and St. Louis. Yeah, I miss being able to really like travel places. It's been a long time. Been a long time. See if I can do I like layer. I kind of just want to like add, oh my God. Layer, what are you doing? I don't want to add just like textures like that. I mean, they look bad. I think they just look bad because it's layer. But I think they might look fine once I smooth them out. But I think I'm really just ready to merge all these, to be honest with you. This guy, I just want to color this guy already. Oh, but he needs some texture. He definitely needs texture. Texture is a fun can of worms, though. Never been to New York City? Have I been to San Jose? I don't think I've been to San Jose. Never been to Washington. Never been to St. Louis. I don't think. No. Kansas City. I've been to Kansas City, but never been to St. Louis. Kansas City, Missouri. Sometimes I forget my states. Like Kansas City, Louisiana? No. Alright, oh, that's right, texture. So, I don't really know how to, I know I want to make a new layer. And I always name my texture layer Tex. Get some Skittles going. Some Skits. I just bumped this with my head. Still looks straight. Okay. Oh, I think I need to, you know what I need to do? I need to smooth this out. I need to smooth it out. And then, I need to, oh man, my numbers are going to be astronomical. It's not going to be good. This thing is already not acting right. Well, I shouldn't say that. It is acting right. I think it's just very low resolution right now. But maybe when I voxel merge them, maybe that will help. Hopefully that will help. Voxel merge. I mean, I'll put it kind of high, I guess. I feel like I went a little higher than that. It looks so clean there. That's my problem. It just, like, it looks so clean. Maybe I'll put it on 500 and see what happens. There's a lot of artifacts, but this might be... Okay, so if I do relax, it's supposed to not change the shape, right? Like, I wonder if I can still get it smooth. No. It doesn't get smooth. It doesn't get smooth enough for me. So maybe I just need to take the intensity down, maybe? Oh, that's right. Whatever it's called. Symmetry. So I only got to do one side. I think I can deal with this. I do kind of miss those cuts. I do kind of miss those cuts in the skin. But maybe I'll just have to go in with like crease and make it. Save a copy, we'll just save copy, merge all, decimate, and then create a UV, the UV map, and then bring it to Procreate. I mean, that would be fun. Not gonna lie. I feel like I'm not gonna want to bring it back to light it and stuff, though. I know you can, but I don't trust it. I don't think I trust. I was really excited about for the Procreate thing, and then I was so underwhelmed. I was so underwhelmed that I was like, man, they're really like not there, because they like were really selling it. I mean, it does work, but I don't know. I was just not happy when I tried it. People love watching the videos and me trying to figure it out, though. I love when it starts looking flat. I do love it. I always get nervous sometimes, like I feel something. Maybe it's my mind. Like, I was going over that, and I felt like I felt the texture. And I was like, whoa. Not good. But I don't see any, like, wear to the tip. Like, I've seen some people's Apple Pencils look like they've been scribbling on the sidewalk. And I'm like, how do you get your... How does your pencil so messed up? I don't understand. And mine's never been that messed up. Like, I literally didn't change my Apple Pencil tip. But this was the first Apple Pencil. I didn't change it for maybe like 5 years. And I didn't realize it was a thing where people are like changing their tips like super often. And it's like, how hard are you pressing on the screen? You got to simmer down. Alright. Okay, where is that top? Where's that top middle? Okay, so I think this is the top middle. So let me go ahead and select you. Simple merge. Inner row. Okay. Now all these boxes. Is that? That. Top row. Size we talking about? Still dumb high. Still dumb high. Mine's will merge. Oh man, I probably should have merged them all together, shouldn't I have? I'm so dumb sometimes. Sometimes I make the dumbest decisions. I'm gonna practice that. I think I'm just gonna practice that with like something small. I'm gonna see how that is. This might be too. I don't know. This might be too big to do the UV thing. All right, but yeah, you did say decimate. Alpha textures. I do know how to make them. I pretty much know how to make them. I made a bunch in Procreate, like. These top ones I made in Procreate, like, I tried to make one that was, like, sprinkles. And I wanted to make one, like, bumps. Because I really wanted to get, like, that bumpy texture. Bumpy. I probably should have... Well, maybe if I just voxel mesh it the same. Maybe I just need to box them each at the same, so arm, both arms, both legs, body, I did kind of mess up these a little bit. Yeah, I probably should have just like did them all at the same time. But I should probably do the lower jaw too. Oops. It's kind of unfortunate because the fingers looked really good. And now they're just like, they look like they've been like painted over. I don't know. I don't like that. I don't know what I want to do. All right, but can I see my layers? See what's, oh, the eyeball is like taking up a lot of space. I didn't even merge the head and the... I can definitely merge the head, the skull, and the upper jaw. Snoot upper. See, that's so weird. Why did the eye... Okay, this might be a good learning opportunity. So the skull and the snoot. The skull is 24.1. And the snoot is 35.2. I mean, there's not a major difference. But the nose looks perfect. That's just weird that the nose looked perfect. Whereas this got kind of like messed up. Luckily it's not too messed up. I think I wound up merging those, that's right. Oh, maybe I could split. Maybe I could split. And then, but do I want to merge that to the body? Maybe I can split this. So I'll split the arm. Nope. I don't know. I do want the legs to be merged together, though. Maybe I'll just merge them and suck it up. Arm, legs. Oh, maybe if I, I wonder if that will make any difference. If I subdivide that. Body. Just want to see what it'll look like if I voxel merge. It looks better. That looked better. So let me go back and look at the overall. Oh, okay, so that did bring it down a little bit. So body, legs. Actually, first I should probably subdivide them. God, that's a lot of freaking vertices. But I need to do it. Let me save this in case I mess it up. And maybe even the skull. Maybe even, that doesn't really need it. Arms, legs, body, skull, arm. Maybe I'll turn the resolution up even higher. Okay. Not bad, I don't think. Hopefully I can still... Okay, I can still work with it. Anthony, have a good night. I should probably hit the hay as well. But I think I gotta carry on. But it's always a pleasure. I appreciate your help. Always fun to reminisce and learn some new things and just chill. So thank you again, man. I appreciate all the tips and the laughs. Enjoy your weekend too. Clean some of this up. And lower the intensity of that, I think. As much as I don't like voxel merging, it does look better when it's actually melded together. It just gives it a nice feel that it's actually part of the same thing. Kind of want to, let me see what this Metcap looks like. Thank you on the collab. I can't wait. That ain't symmetrical. Let me crease this bad boy. Only because I want a little separation here. Let me smooth that out first. I might need a lazy rope stabilizer. I don't really use it that much, but I feel like this is when it might come in handy. So maybe I just need to bump it up a little bit. Let's see if that makes this any easier. Okay, so it doesn't really follow. It's kind of interesting. It's a very interesting tool. to smooth all this out too. Since his head is now part of the bigger picture. I think that actually worked quite well. But the only thing that I would do is maybe turn the pressure up. Scaling. Stroke smoothing. What does that do? Average multiplier point position negative. I do need to make a separation though with the crease, because I want to separate the colors. But I think I need to do that. Wait, did I do this on a new layer? I did. Wow. I think I just need to make this my base. Body. 6.64 million. Man, I was really hoping that it would that would bring the count down. All right. Let me just use the crease again. Oh, I think this might be symmetrical, so let's see. Well, I guess it's not symmetrical because it's not doing anything on the other side, so. Oh man, I was doing so well too. Alright, what is up with this? I don't even think that's the center. Where's the center? It looks like the center. World center. Okay. I started streaming 9 minutes ago. What are they saying? Yeah, I knew I was gonna do that. I probably should have done this before I... That's okay. I can just fake it. Make sure the symmetry is working. Oh man, what is this? That didn't look right, actually. That looks right, but it just doesn't look right from this side. Hmm. me take it off symmetry. So I don't really think I need it. Oh, good. Symmetry is not looking that bad. Luckily. A bit worried about it. Let me take this stabilizer off. Oh, I thought I took it off. No, stroke smoothing, I don't mind. Laser rope stabilizer. Okay, oh, I want to give him a belly button. I feel like it would be here. Smooth this out. I'm gonna put a nice crease there. So crease, no symmetry. Bring that back, that lazy rope. No, I guess I don't need it for this. Sometimes I just want to skimp out and not do it, but okay. Oh god, what happened to this? Oh, that's right, I soloed it. Okay, I actually meant to put a new layer on this, but I just want to see how this crease would look. If I crease where this jaw, and there would be that skin color change, I think it would be, would the arm be over it or under it? I'm getting a bit warm, cold. So I think I want the arm It actually looked all right. Like, why did that get so thick right there? Take whatever that setting is off. No snap radius. But maybe the stabilizer. I think it needs to be on the inside of the leg more. Yeah. I just don't like how close it is to, you know what, I feel like I need a, I feel like I need a crease here. Oops. Is that even needed? I feel like it would just be the center part on the bottom. So I don't, probably don't need that. Okay, I think that looks pretty good, actually. Mary, Mary. Thank you, Mary. I appreciate the kind words. It means a lot. I might get another Waterloo. I'm feeling thirsty. I need to turn my heated socks back on. Excuse me. Sorry. I'm gonna forget I'm on live. Over here burping and chirping. Smooth this out some. I didn't realize that got all messed up again from the big merge. Big merge. This part always gets messed up. I don't think I ever smooth this out. Should have had radius on, but that's okay. Okay, let me use some more of this crease action. Wait, let me smooth it out in there. Let me turn this symmetry on. Why is that so not smooth anymore? It's like it used to be super smooth, but now it's like all not smooth. It's the face, it has to be smooth. I really don't like doing this, but I feel like I have no choice. Actually worked out quite well. So now let's see if I can put a crease in there. A nice looking crease. That's so weird. Okay. I feel like I'm missing. Am I missing something here? I feel like I'm missing the torus that was on the back. I'm gonna have to make a new one. What am I? Oh, see, it's still pretty big. But I have no choice. I have to make a new torus. Oh, actually, no, I can't do that, because then it's going to, I'm going to have to, this autosave is always killing me. I just need, excuse me. think clay is the better route, better route. I thought clay was supposed to add vertices. Let me make sure I don't have. Why is it pulling back like that? Accumulate stroke. I'm trying to turn those off because I'm not really sure what they mean. So, and let's see what happens now. Looks like it's the same thing happening. But I don't know, let's make sure. Yeah, it looks like it's the same. Okay. Nothing I can do. It would have been nice, but maybe I'll just draw a line on, since I can't figure out how to I think subdividing would just be too big. I just feel like it needed to be subdivided. Let me make sure that man, no, it's still okay. Let me see if I can crease in here. It's a little bit. No, it's still not great. Yeah, I'll just have to like draw it on or something. That's not working. So since that's the fact, maybe I'll just leave it. Everything else is looking good. So for this thing, cane, subdivide that twice, a couple times. Put a texture on this, so I'm gonna add layer. Let me go with the good old fashioned wood. See if that works. Maybe I can't do it because it's a med cap. Stupid brush is what I want. Let me go back to the Metcalf and see if I can. Ooh, that's not what I want, but interesting. It is bumpy. Just want to try that out. Okay, so brush. Nice. Okay. What else do we need here? I think we need texture on his body. Crease. I'll make a new layer now. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Text. Okay, so let me figure out this texture. Brush. I don't think this is gonna work, no. That is interesting, but I don't think that's going to work either. That could actually be something. Maybe I should put the nuggets in his head. I think the texture is good enough, to be honest. I guess I don't really want it on the bottom. So let me take it off symmetry so I can get the back of this thing. Make it a little smaller. Bigger. it small here. And I think I want to make it big. And then a little bit smaller. Make it a little bit smaller down here. I don't really want it on the front side. But I don't know if I could. I don't know if it subtracts. No, it just does the opposite. Oh, I probably should have did a mask. I should have did a mask. Okay, that was a good first pass. But I think I should wait. Why is his lower jaw not connected anymore? Okay, well, whatever. I'm going to That's okay. He definitely needs to be masked. I think I just need to paintbrush the mask. Oh, I think I need to set the mask so that the fall off. Yes. Oh, that feels so good. I feel like it would be on the top part of his arm. worst. Laying your arm down and it erases. Okay. This mask is going on so nicely. Man, I wish I just knew how to make these sculpts like quickly and like more efficiently. Not that I really need to color all of this, but I think I might reverse it when I'm done and then color this part as well. Yeah, it even looks nice with this chocolatey mask on. Okay, that mask looks pretty decent. So now I will... Oh, I don't have to do anything. Actually, now I can... Now I can use the brush. So we did all that work. Okay, I'll make it smaller so I can do the tail, which is a little smaller. Oh man, I love working with textures. For the legs, I think I want big. Going on. Why did it like refuse to? These just need a little something, I feel. Okay, so I might as well just, I think I want to invert this. So go back to this, invert it. Add a layer, yellow. I think it's really going to show me the color on the Metcap. So let me go to PBR. Nice paint all. And then I can invert again, but I don't even know what color I want them to be. Okay, this bottom jaw can be the same color as this. Oh, let me go back to this and go to this mask and invert it. I could clear it, but I'm a little nervous. Ooh, I'm kind of chilly. I think I'm going to turn my heater on. And this is actually very... no, it's not. Okay. That's it for the Skittles. I've totally gone off the rails. You know what? I think I kind of like this. Oh, what is that? What is that? What is that? Why is there... up. Why is the cornea doing that? It's so strange. that's where the issue lies. That's where the issue lies. Maybe the cornea got moved. Wow. I wonder if this is some sort of glitch. It looks pretty good. I'm gonna clear the mask. And then I'm gonna save it. I'm just gonna open something else. Let me make sure I saved it. I mean, I know I did, but. Open something else real quick. Okay. And the color of this is really, really bugs me. Oh, it's actually not so bad. It needs to be... It looks better. The eyes weren't doing that before. They really, really were not doing that before. Like, the distortion wasn't so terrible. But I don't know what has made it so terrible like that. It's got to be something in the settings. Glossy. Man. Maybe I just get rid of the... Maybe I just get rid of it. Look better without it, because they are really making it look crazy, unfortunately, and I don't even know how to like fix it. It's like they were absolutely fine and now Excuse me, I apologize. The beauty of life. It's terrible. What did I just do? Oh, I just did inverse culling. I don't know what that is, but I don't really need it. Okay, I can't spend so much time on this stupid thing. I don't know what made it. Fraction. I don't know what made it change. So maybe I can just, if I move it back. Yeah, we'll just get rid of it. So this, if I want to paint this, it would be the same color as this. Maybe a little, is that really the color? So maybe a little darker. You know what? Something definitely moved. Something definitely moved. And the reason I know that is because this eye, the eyelash, the eye, what is it called? The lash is too far away. Oh, maybe it's the lid. So something got moved. All right, that doesn't make any difference. Why is the lash so far away and turned? It's really annoying. back. I wonder if I can make him angry real quick. Oh no, eyelid. I don't want it to be on eyelid. I want it to be on this. Text crease. Just want to see if I can make him angry. Try this. Oh. What's up, Sunzuka? Why you don't prefer to use computer-based sculpting programs such as Blender? I don't have a, I don't think you can. Can you do Blender on a Mac? I feel like those are all PCs. And all I have is a MacBook Pro and an iPad. I can make his mouth also like I'll do symmetry. God, why did it not? Oh my God. View is killing me. Right, because I know why. Because it's on, they're on separate layers. Let's not mess this up. Just leave it how it is. Might as well color this in too. Oh, that's text. I'll make a new layer. Color. Those get so dark. I kind of like it better though. Which layer is on top? So the yellow's on top. Texture. Is that all the color? Did I do all the color on one layer? I think I did. Like a dunce. That's okay. So I'll just use the green. Kiss me once and kiss me twice and kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. Mm-hmm. all over the fingers. I guess that's fine, but just died on me. It never gives me any warning. I hate that. This is good enough for now. Alright guys, I'm gonna hit the hay. It was a pleasure. Give me a like. There's only two people, but if you haven't, I'd appreciate a like. If not, I always appreciate you coming by anyway and just hanging out. So have a good weekend. I'm going to get some sleep. Till next time, keep drawing, keep sculpting. I will catch you all in the next video. And I got to get a nice, I want to get a nice, yeah, that looks pretty clear. Get a nice zoom in. Some of the textures. All right, I'm out of here. How do I stop? Go back here.